Here we go.
So we did some work here, but we're moving on to the next planet. There we go. Like, as soon as I figure out how to open this door. I don't know what I'm doing in here. Okay, I do want to go to the next area. Do that. Well, we can swap costumes. Go back to regular Mario. Okay, no. Don't want that. There we go. Oh, there's a random button too. That's pretty cool. Okay. Well, I guess going inside there does not mean moving on. That gave us a bigger sail. Somebody tell me how to leave? The heck do we get out of here? Okay, I get my backflip going here. This definitely cannot be. There we go. Okay. Jesus. It's been a whole weekend, you know. Cut me a little slack here. All right, so we're going on to the Wooded Kingdom. Oh, nine, and some. Engage. I've been watching a lot of Next Generation lately. Great show. You know, I'm not one for subtitles at the top of the screen, but maybe like an option to. Or put some black background over the text here. It's kind of hard to read with, you know, all the stuff going on behind it. I also read that there are other ways to accomplish, motion-controlled moves, I guess. I did not actually uncover how to do that. Oh, we drop in frames. All right, looks like we back. Right, this place looks pretty crazy. Okay. Taking a brief look around here, real quick. What are these? Oh, these are like friendlies. Thought they were enemies. What's up, man? I don't got any of your coins. Okay. Explore. Scientist outfit. Very cool. Let's see. Got a little bit of coins. Mechanic stuff. Oh, okay. Okay, cool. Sure. No. I'm pretty cool with the traditional Mario outfit. I think that hat says Famicom on it. You ain't got nothing left in your inventory. Bought it all. So here's another one of these. Ooh, purple coin. Oh my gosh. I can already tell. Why did he throw it differently that time? Huh. What is this? The take a picture of hint art. Hint art. Don't even. Don't even. Alright, let's Rover. Get body. Nice, they actually let me come up here. Oh, see, look at that. This game does not let you just go forward without looking everywhere. I'm sure there's something over here too. Look at that, coins right over there. Game is crazy, man. I like, oh dear. Oh wait, I could use my app to do that. I like when he goes up or goes down a hill. His running animation changes. Quite nice. Those will be tricky. They were going to be tricky. This guy. Nice. Sometimes moons are just in the randomest places ever. Please don't take damage. I'm just double checking here. Game is tricksy. right there. Right. Get it from present. To control that guy, so we'll go over here first. I don't know what I am, but I'm gonna consider me an onion. Okay, there's right there. Fire guy next. Did he say Yoshi? We're gonna try to light this campfire. Okay. Oh, dang, okay. I thought I was not actually going to be able to jump up there. No secret walking in there. Like the game wants me. Those coins are easily accessible. One of the issues I have right now is I have no idea where I am. Solve that. Don't know what that is. Let's go ahead and jump down, I guess. Hurt me? Yep. Find out where things go. Can I read this? Backward somersault. Guess we'll get behind that. Oh. Well, is that. Danger, danger. There's a pipe over there. Oh, that's some coal. Glad those respawn. Do I want to go get those? I mean, why not? I'm not here. Read this stuff. One sec. Yep. I saw that. Yeah. I'm gonna hide that from me. Yeah, I recognized that as a mistake. If there were any more secrets in here, I did not see them. We are light on coins, but I'm not gonna go down any further coins. You guys got to say. Red nut maid. That controller. Okay. Super Mario Sunshine right there. Yep, I see that. I guess I didn't need to do this guy to do it. Got him. I tried my hardest. Making sure there's nothing else in here. That is the opposite of what I wanted to do. Get down here. What's going on? Oh, come on, that, what? Grab that one. Those ones are relatively, oh, there's the red maze one. That one was not worth getting a hint for, but it's probably coins in here. Oh, okay. Can't walk out. I was expecting that to take, like, several hits, not one. Yahoo! I'll take it. Actually, I'm forgetting a lot, but just play along. my gosh, okay. that was very, almost extremely dangerous. Can I just get all the coins, please? I wonder if I can run too fast and fall off. We're not going to test this. Just a food for thought. There's my answer. We're getting these coins. Coins are more important than moons. That's the one I already got? Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I was supposed to do that, but take that. Cheat. Messing around there. I'm guessing I probably missed something. At least one thing. Oh my god.
Ready, Mijo?
Oh, this is the boss. See some coins over there. Okay. Not exactly what I was going for. To get back over there. What was the point of me coming over here? I mean, it's very nice that you put coins here. There has to be another. Risky business. Oh. Okay. Oh. My gosh. Okay. Yeah, I really need to stop doing. There we go. Alright, let's grab that. And here we go. Who are we gonna fight up against this time? This is obnoxious. Let's see. How do I? There has to be a way for me to throw my hat without there has to be a way for me to throw my hat without this guy is hard for all the wrong reasons. Because I'm just bad. Alright, that's actually exactly the number of runes we need to presumably leave. I'm assuming those areas, it's over here. Up there. Right. I assume that's the minimum number of moons you need to leave the planet. But I don't know. Maybe. We weren't planning on leaving this place so soon anyway. But if this game has been any indication of what to expect, then stuff will have changed. Now that we've beaten the boss. Oh my gosh. This is so cool. That was so cool. A little tough to control. Oh my gosh.
Tank battles.
It's pretty cool. Oh no, that was interesting. I wonder why they didn't let me go through that. Pull the lever. Oh. He has a lever. Right, can we? There we go. This is a different area. What didn't before? Alright, going down there in a second. Okay. One of these guys. Like, I don't know where I'm going. Called long leg dudes. Hopefully this is high enough. Alright. Back up. Back up. Okay. First order of business, we want to get that rocket. That's interesting. Is that a feature present in other games? Where you ground pound and it will reveal hidden blocks? That's crazy. Oh my gosh. What is going on? Tricky, tricky, tricky. This freaking game. I'll go grab these coins. You know, I want to be thorough here. Thought it would be a lot worse. Assuming that there isn't any other dudes in there. Or, not dudes. Test this out again. Yeah, that revealed coins. Crazy. Undoubtedly, we need to play this right. What's up, girl? Loving them Goombas. Oh, come on. All of you guys can. Oh, this is okay. This is that one spot where we had no idea. Tank battles. Wrong button. Okay. Guessing we want to do this in a smart way. Except it doesn't actually look necessary. Okay, sensitivity, you need to calm down. Holy moly. And see. Maybe just wasn't so crazy. Oh my gosh, like, I am barely moving the controller to the stick. Insane. You know what? We should destroy it all. Because this game is tricky. You never know. Let's see. That one was slightly more obvious, but. Try that spot? I don't think that's the right one, though. I had a feeling that's where it was. Oh my gosh. What the heck was that? This freaking game. Freaking game. Doesn't this game realize that... Well, you know what? Maybe I should go on top first. Except I'll forget that that area exists if I don't do it. I'm gonna go get these three coins. Oh my goodness. Let's sigh. All right, so how do I move up? Oh, you cannot warp while you're falling. Makes sense. Can't be having that kind of shenanigans. How many tries is it gonna take me to get over here and get this move? I didn't even get to the hardest part either. Okay, that was interesting. Didn't even have to do a long jump. Was bullcrap. That was so bullcrap. 100% bullcrap. I finally this one over here. I'm gonna keep trying it. I need this. This locks. Can we go back, please? Hey, that was a struggle. Jesus. Never worked so hard in my life just to get back into the game. Alright, we're gonna avoid the coins now. You've reached this juncture. Can we not have bullcrap, please? I know what's going on. Alright, that was the hardest moon I have ever gotten. Thank you. Mario. Mario. Please. Can you? Okay. Okay. Just do this. You're not even grabbing the ledge, man. Grab the ledge. How do you grab the ledge like every other time? Wow, there is a thing right here. We only spent like 30 minutes trying to do that. Okay, how do you drop? Thought he was supposed to jump on his hat. Then he ran into it. Okay, I'm just too bad at this. Enhanced flower power. Let's see what we're working with. Break. Don't recognize that area. Oh, yes, I do. Yes, I do. I forgot the thing to get out of the thing. Say, what are the chances? Kill me. Okay. For whatever reason, he didn't jump against it. I don't know if he just can't, but that's the only way to get to accomplish that particular part of the puzzle. Making sure there's nothing behind over there. Gonna be tricky over here. See? Those coins. Oh, that was handled like such a boss. Oh my gosh. That was great. Gotta make sure there. Down there, and we make it happen. Wonder what that is down there. Definitely looks like some place we haven't been yet. Wonder what those are. I have no idea what those little pixel sticker things are. Another dough. What we got back here? Sensitivity is killing me. I was trying to get the 2-for-1 special right there. Make sure with these things. Give me that. Double check shenanigans. Looks like we're fine. Thank you. I want to go straight. Whatever. They're just coins. Coins are practically infinite. I got faked out right there. Oh, almost happened again. Oh man, thought I could have gone inside too. I was about to say, can I? Crazy going on out there. Wow. Got it. All right.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Okay. Looks like we skipped the stuff. Since we're here. There before? I don't think that was there before. Definitely don't want to. I don't think that was there before. We've already got that one. Spot over here. Pause. What is the purpose of this? Very, very interested in this is book. Oh, I got it. Thing. Good damage right there. We would have to jump over there. Could be something there. Nothing. Where's that though? I already got that one. I am 100% sure I already got that one. Haven't been up here though. Try that again. Okay. So this was worth. Wasn't what I wanted. Oh, oh. Try to get as far as I can. Oh. Okay. This wasn't what I was expecting. Okay. Yeah. I guess we could skip these from now on. They don't really do anything. Alright, so this is probably just coins. I have no idea where anything takes us. There, this is fine. I didn't see that one. I want to get up there. Looks like knocking this down is course of action. I do want to grab this guy again. That's a sneaky moon. Very sneaky moon. The god right here. Look at that. Ah, okay. I was gonna say, we're gonna take the tank just in case. We need him to get on that platform, but we will not. Can't even get him on this area. Yeah! I mean, wah! Open up that dough. Defend. a few moments here. I was like, hello, but I've already seen this. Actually, hold on a second. Just checking there to see if there was any ways to get around to that little platform on the side there. I don't know how to get over there. You see a flag in there. We just have to do that later. Something right there. I'm suspicious of it. Nothing to lose for me going down there. I don't usually, you know, you can see. I mean, other than, you know, points. Alright, where does this take me? Is it a boss, maybe? You look like a boss. Boss fights that actually utilize other little creature dudes. This fight's already really cool. Look at that. Oh man, are they moving too? A lot easier if they moved them out of the center. I mean, it's fairly easy to see that those things are in the center of those blocks. I mean, or I shouldn't say it's fairly easy to see, but it's if you're not going to rearrange them, what's the point in adding more blocks to cover the vision? You know, like move them to other sections. Chair just not working out. Oh, is the new season of Yu-Gi-Oh done? November 1st. Yeah. Like it's almost done. Wow. All right, so the woodland creatures. Get over here.
Yeah.
Alright. We have a lot of coins. Let's spend money. Change later. Man, like, I have to sit here and just go through this for everything. Obnoxious. Alright, come back. This looks new. Need to find a seed to put there. Oh, those were there before. No. These are. Hello? Thought it was actually going to be a moon. This one still confuses me. Hold on.
Still busy, my dog.
Changed, I guess. Oh, there was still. This one. This one we can get before we leave. Hopefully. It's on the other side. Opposite of what I wanted to do. That's what I get for not thinking before I throw my hat at something. Try this again. This eventually, I promise. Just jump right there just in case. Have them. I don't remember, like, running into the circumstance of me having to come over here, though. Very strange. So let's port over here. This looks new. Also looks obnoxious. Again, I'm really bad with these. Messed up a couple of times and I still got it. Okay, so here we go, right there. Noticed this before. Area here. I think this is suitable. Check our lists. We have 28 out of 54. But we're actually missing quite a few. Oh, that's where we drop down. Did that one. To get the one in the big tower up there. I think we've got enough for our, you know, first run anyways. We'll have to revisit, find some more. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and end it here. And tomorrow, 5:30 PST, we are going to continue with some more Super Mario Odyssey. And we're going to explore the next world. And I was going to say we'll find out what that next world is tomorrow. But I guess we'll find out what that next world is right now. Let's... check it out. It is the Lake Kingdom. Tell you where I want to go. You don't tell me where I want to go. Anyways, thanks for watching. See you tomorrow, 5:30 PST. More Super Mario Odyssey. Peace.